అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ఆనరబుల్ చీఫ్ మినిస్టర్ శ్రీ నరచంద్రబాబు నాయుడు గారుజీ, ఆనరబుల్ స్పోర్ట్స్ మినిస్టర్ శ్రీ కొల్లు రవీంద్ర గారుజీ, డిగ్నిటరీస్ ఆన్ ద డయాస్, స్పోర్టింగ్ ఐకాన్స్, members of the media and future athletic icons from Andhra Pradesh who are all sitting here. Ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed a pleasure and an honor for me to be here amongst all of you on the launch of Project Gandiva. Thank you, Sri Honorable Chief Minister, for giving Kennewick an opportunity to be partnering in this unique and first of its kind in India project. I wish to congratulate the government of Andhra Pradesh, the visionary that Sri Chandrababu Naidu is. This is the first time that a government, state government, has partnered with a private agency to conduct sporting training, nurturing and developing talent in this state of Andhra Pradesh. On behalf of my team, I wish to thank the Honorable Chief Minister, the Honorable Sports Minister, Chairman of Sports Authority of Andhra Pradesh, Sri Ankamma Chaudhary Garu. Most importantly, this wouldn't have been possible without the support that we received from Sri L. V. Subramanya Garu and Dr. Bangara Raju Garu, the Managing Director of SAP. I strongly believe that this is just the beginning of a wonderful initiative, again showcased by the Honorable Chief Minister, to ensure that every talent in the state of Andhra Pradesh is identified, nurtured, trained by international coaches, and hopefully one day we will soon see an Olympian coming out of this wonderful state. I think sport brings a lot of hope, and with this kind of initiative, I strongly believe that no talent will go unnoticed. Like Ashwini mentioned in our speech, it is not by chance that you will become a sportsman, it will be by choice. And once again, I'd like to thank, on behalf of Kennewick, all the people from SAP, and to the Honorable Chief Minister for extending his support. Thank you so much, sir. On behalf of Kennewick, we would like to honor you and the Sports Minister. Thank you.